All over the state are trying to cut costs to balance the budget in the face of the COVID-19 pandemic. In Roswell, News 13's Corey King found out that means pulling police officers out of schools.
Really, the only change is that we don't have one officer at the school all day.
The city of Roswell is dealing with a $35 million budget shortfall and have come up with numerous ideas to save money or bring in revenue. Two Roswell police officers that were stationed at Roswell and Goddard High School have been temporarily relocated to other assignments.
The biggest thing that they did probably was be a role model for the students, for the kids that are there. The kids got to know a police officer and learned that that was someone that they could trust and rely on.
Todd Wildermuth, the spokesman for the Roswell Police Department, said there will not be anything different when it comes to security or the safety of the children while they're in school. The two officers that were in school have special training to deal with kids and will still be making regular appearances as well as responding to any calls for help at the Roswell schools.
We definitely don't want to lose that communication and that aspect of things with the students.
The police department said they're going to do everything they can to continue building relationships with the students in their community. Corey King, KRQE News 13.
This move may be temporary, likely lasting through the upcoming school year. The police department says it is important to have officers on campus.